Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. What a beautiful hall. The Royal Conservatoire of Brussels, one of the oldest institutions of art. I'm honored to welcome you all here tonight. I first heard these musicians to perform online during the COVID era. And I was only impressed highly with the passion, the energy, and after all, the presence of their present meaning in those days. Their uplifting music was perfect relief during these difficult times. Their audience, they were reaching over 3 million people around 260 cities around the globe. They were truly inspirational. Everybody off and on the stage worked tirelessly hard to bring you this concert to a touching, alive beginning. Thank you so much for being here tonight and allowing to share our passion, which is music. On behalf of La Dolce Vita, our sponsor, we would like you to witness a truly one world unified concert. I invite you personally after the break and also after the end of the concert to mingle with the artists and also share with them the stories of the COVID era. Thank you again and enjoy the concert.
Zsofia, Cséri-Horvath, Violin, and Andrea, Onnis, Clarinet. They will take us on a musical journey to violin countries such as Armenia, Russia, Belgium, and Spain. The first piece is composed by Cacciatorian. It is a clarinet trio that shows Cacciatorian's distinct Armenian style, floating melodies, and rhythms of traditional folk music. Secondly, we will hear the five pieces of Shostakovich for violin, clarinet, and piano. These are beautiful classical pieces, full of lyricism, personality, fine virtuosity, and sheer musical delight. The third piece is called Canzonetta by Emmanuel Durlet. It is a charming gem for violin and piano that reflects Durlet's unique style. We're very honored tonight to have his daughter, Andrea Violet, in the audience with us. We will close the first part of the concert with the work of the Spanish composer Juan Pagan, who is also David's relative. Pagan composed his clarinet trio when he was only 24 years old. This piece is very imaginative and has pentatonic evocations. Enjoy the performance.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. We would like to start this concert with the clarinet trio by Cacciatorian, Armenian composer, and we'd like to dedicate it to all the victims of the conflict. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Madame Juliette, if she's here, to stand up a moment. Andrea Juliette, are you here? Ah, voilà. This is the daughter of the composer, Emmanuel Juliette, of the canzonetta we just played. It's an icon.
So I hope you enjoyed this first part of the concert. I'm delighted now to present to you the second part of the concert and the artists of the duet, Silviu Dumitrache on piano and Marina Martin Maldonado violin. They will perform for us the wonderful work of three international artists from Spain, Poland, and Romania. They will first open our eyes and soul to the music of the Spanish pianist Granados, the incurable romantic and piano poet. In this sonata, Granados experiments the violin and piano sound by achieving an ethereal ambience, almost impressionist. This may remind you of Debussy or Ravel. The second piece is of the Polish virtuoso, violinist, composer, and pedagogue Wieniawski. Wieniawski's contribution to the culture of expression was immense. He also enhanced the understanding of the aesthetics of the music of violin. The piece we will hear is divided into two parts. The first one introduces a lyrical romance, and the second one a rondo that exemplifies the virtuosity of the composer. And last but not least, we will hear the Romanian composer, violinist, conductor, and teacher, George Enescu. Enescu was regarded as one of the greatest musicians in Romanian history. He is also featured on the Romanian currency today. The performed short piece is a precious jewel, full of lyricism and tenderness. Enjoy this final part of the concert, and again, I invite you to join the artists at the bar after the performance. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you ever so much for being here tonight. We enjoyed the concert, we enjoyed the beautiful hall, the Royal Conservatoire. We hope to see you again, hopefully in Paris or London. So watch the news soon and possibly in Brussels again. Thank you very much. We have a little present for our artists because they have tremendously lifted our spirit during the online pandemic. They have been always there for me when I call them, and I just would like to give them a little token for their contribution. We have only 40 minutes exactly because somebody needs to catch their train. So please join us and mingle with the artist, and please enjoy the champagne. There is still some more for you. We haven't consumed them all, so welcome to join us again.
I would like to thank Marwan for organizing this, because it has been a fantastic, 2 years in COVID doing online concerts, but this is now the first live concert we did, and we're so thrilled to be able to do it finally, and hopefully many more concerts will come with this beautiful group, and you can join us and bring your friends also. Thank you.